Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Best of PowerPoint, and in this all new quick tip series. Screen recording enables the user to record all his activities he does on the screen and share it with everyone in the form of a video. For example, right now, I am also recording my screen with the help of a screen recording software so that I can share this tutorial with you all. But do you know that this amazing feature is available in PowerPoint? Well, yes. Let me quickly show it to you. Open your PowerPoint slide and click on Insert. You will find the last option as Screen Recording. Click there and a small window will appear. You can see that the background gets faded a little bit. First of all, you need to select the area which you want to record. Just click and drag your mouse to select. Now there are some options available in the window. You can choose whether you want to record your microphone along with the screen recording. Also, there is an option whether you want to record the mouse pointer or not. Now just click on the record button and the recording gets started. Everything which you do over the screen will get recorded. When you are done with it, just click Windows, Shift and Q keys to stop the recording, and the recording will get inserted in your slide. So from here, you can share this recording through your PowerPoint slide. Also, if you want to save it as a separate video file, just right-click the recording and select Save Media As, and this will save your video file, which you can later use anywhere in the future. So this was how you can quickly record your screen through PowerPoint. I hope that you liked this video. Give this video a thumbs up and please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching and see you in my next video.